We are back with Forza Horizon. Of course, I am Oliver Racing, and today we are playing Forza Horizon Racer Boy. And if you're wondering why they called the title this, it's because if you remember, in the last episode, you would know it got the nickname Racer Boy by the one, the only, Alice Hart. So, in the last episode, make sure you go and watch that, as we got our green wristbands. And we got this beautiful Raptor. Look at this, the sound of it is incredible. Just giving it a few tests. Here we go. So now we're on the green wristband. Midnight Blast!
Green wristband events are tough. You've done well to make it this far. Keep an eye on Allie Howard. I reckon he's the guy to beat if you want to progress.
Alright then, so we can use any of these. What shall we use? We could use a Volkswagen. We haven't used that in a race yet, so let's try using our Volkswagen. Let's use it. Here we go.
I'll be looking in my mirror for you, yo. That's if you can stay close.
Ooh, fine and talk. These guys know how to fire talk. Let the racer boy take care of this. Here we go, look at the fireworks. Alright, so we're moving up. Start. Whoa, coming in. Inside. Come on. Whoa. Here we go. There we go, fourth gear. Going up to 100. Whoa, this car makes a move. Okay, we're fourth. Did that car just crash? That's the guy to beat. Oh! He jumped off a place. Oh, we're just so close to behind him now. Look at that! Ooh! Let's do it! Woo! You are joking! Woo! First place, your boy! Your racing boy just got first place! And a free green wristband.
Always good to see a rookie making waves.
Oh, first green wristband, and now we've got over 100,000. Look at that! And towards our blue wristband. No thanks. Yeah, let's stay in a Colorado. Volkswagen Colorado. Whew. I didn't think I was gonna win that. I really didn't.
I like your style, yo. You got something. Listen up, I got a thing going over at the lot in Carson. You know it? Drop by sometime and we'll see how you drive when there's more than points at stake. You know what I'm saying? And this is between us, okay? Keep it that way.
Ooh, some street race, man. Oh, okay. So as of right now, we're gonna do the Fat Lace Hot Hatch Hustle. Okay, because that's on the way of where we're going. Yep, just on the left. That's a nice route. Alright. So yeah, guys, we might get round to doing some street races. Let me know though in the comment section below if you want to see me do the street races, because right now we're just going through the story, the main story of doing the festival, no side activities. Maybe find signs here and there if we come across them.
Or these bombs. Car has been found in a barn somewhere in Colorado. I've marked the area around Gladstone Creek where the barn find is supposed to be.
Alright then, so we're gonna go for a plan. We're gonna go for a quick detour. We're gonna go and turn right, go through here, and go
turn
back through the festival.
When it is safe to do so.
So we get that sign as well. Shall we try and find this barn? Let's try and find this barn, here we go. So we can turn. I'm curious to see what these barns are like.
Safe
to do so.
Recalculating route. In 100 meters, turn right.
Whoa. There we go. 8 upgrades. And now we're 200 basic.
Right.
The festival. We jumped in the popularity, guys. Really? Whoop.
Turn right. In 100 meters, turn sharp right.
Alright, here we go. Let's put the foot down with the pedal. What's the green dash though? That's pretty cool. So, we're going to find out about this room of bomb, find out what it is.
Turn right.
No, I'm feeling that.
Right.
If we don't get that, someone else will be coming away saying, why didn't you get? So we're going to do these things, barn finds, signs, but we're not going to do street races. But we're going to get these barn finds, because this is going to benefit us and see what we can do. And see what they are. We'll bet some of you are curious. I know I'm curious. So yeah. Hello Davis. So we're just going to turn here. Whoa, there's a lot of signs on this road. Okay, we're going to get the signs and turn back.
When it is safe to do so.
Before you make sure you know he gets these signs. Make sure he is right. I still hope like you guys in front of you, then you'll know where the signs are. So I'm always just on you.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
How many signs on the stretch? Okay, so when we get to here, we're switching. Alright, so we've got 10% off now. Look at that, guys. And we're jumping the popularity rating still, so not to worry.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Alright, so here we go. Like, also, I want to say, if you like, you realize there's a bit of a slight increase on the signs, you know, that might mean I've got them when I'm just wandering around without recording. So, I want to say that, but I'm trying to record as many sign references as I can, but like I said, this is basically the main story of Horizon, and our journey. So now let's speed up, get to that farm.
So let me ask you a question. Have you ever left a classic car in a barn and just forgotten about it?
And also, a cool feature about Horizon, you can just do this. Yeah, I didn't know that you could like do something like this. It's pretty cool. So yeah, guys, you can just rewind time.
Keep it tuned to Horizon Base Arena.
Wouldn't that be a handy feature in real life? so not to fear about our car damage. I just thought you guys might not know how to do that, so if you really know how to do that, simply just press Y, and keep on pressing Y, and then press A if you really want to see. There is a certain limit of the way you go. But let's see, look at that, I've got a blue watch, I've got a blue wristband. What's next? Woo! So yeah, your boy deliberately did that crash so you guys could see the rewind feature. But we're not gonna use that in races, we're gonna try and go through the whole series without using it, alright? If we crash severely, we crash, alright? That's what happens. Might as well turn rewind feature off. Now that's gonna be a challenge, alright. Do you guys think that'd be a good idea? Do you want to see me turn rewind off the braces? I know I haven't used it yet, but the option is there, so let me know in the comments.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Like, I've heard these bomb things are quite hard to find, so. Here we go. So, somewhere in this circle.
At your destination.
Okay, I got a feeling it's on this dirt track down there, but as of right now, like, you know what I'm gonna do?
You have arrived at your destination.
So, somewhere down this road. Whoop! I guess I'm not too speed trap. And there we go. Got a new Horizon output. And it's 15% off now. Look at that. Thanks to your Witcher boy. Alright then. So, this game is really good, like, I'm not gonna lie, it's a really good game, so let's talk about what this game could feature. It's got a load of cars, easy to get money, there's not much to fault about it, like, there's online, guys, if you want to see, like, some Forza Horizon online, let me know in the comment section of this video. So here we go, now entering. 16%. As you see, yep, I just think I saw it. Oh, look at this. It's a bone, right? There it is.
Oh man, now that's a barn find from heaven. This pretty lady is a Mercedes-Benz 300 SL Coupe, and I'm sure you'll agree, she is one of the most beautiful cars ever made. It's gonna be a real pleasure restoring her to her former glory. And when I'm finished, you will have one of the most collectible cars in the world.
What did he come from? That's what I really want to know. Well, I'm fine this way, so we found our first barn, so there's 8 more to find, so let me know if you want us to focus on them. But let's get back to it. What way are we gonna go? We're gonna go this way?
Yeah, turn around sign. When it is safe to do so in 200 meters.
So what music shall we get going? So yeah guys, I didn't expect to go all the way out of here, but we get to see what we can do. We had a bit of racing, but now what we gotta do, see how fast we can get there. We're gonna put down there. Oh man, it makes speeding seem like so cool.
The AI doesn't look that bad either. We got awesome wreckage. Keep going. Oh, look at that. 230. Please, look at that. Like, the scenery is great, guys. Oh, we've just got 10,000 extra credits. Whoa! 914. Woo! Now the light's been a little higher. This is great. Like, you see the camera shaking? That's just the speed we're going at over 160 miles. Per hour. 163, this is crazy, we're breaking new ground. Woo!
In 400 meters, turn left.
Oh my god, fuck it. Let's win. Oh.
Awesome. You really nailed that speed zone.
Woo! Just, I love the ability to rewind. But, I just, whoa! I need to get a break. Drifting, handbraking. I don't want to do a handbrake drift.
200 meters, keep left.
I just want to do like a normal drift. If you any guys who was the best drifters, let me know. I've got the people out. So here you go. I've had some close calls. Here we go. So look at this. Now I'm like doing the little speed houses and all that.
400 meters, turn right.
Hey, you'll be pleased to know I finished work on that 300 SL.
That's
come
quick.
On over and collect her.
Like I really want to know where that comes from, though. Wasn't in my car before.
A lot of chatter about the cell tower in Clifton Valley. I have to tell you all, we at Horizon Rocks don't condone the illegal street racing.
Nope. I'm pleased to say you've dealt with the opening races like a real pro. Keep it up.
Thanks. So, this time we've only
You'll find it hard in that car. I think you should upgrade it before you enter the event.
Okay, shall we upgrade, guys? Ooh. 13 grand, 19% discount. You know what? We're going for it. 3, 2, 1, we're getting our upgrades. First upgrades. Fat Lace Hot Hatch Hustle. Let's do this, guys. In our recently upgraded Volkswagen. Here we go. Colorado, here we go, here we go. You ready?
Hey, you ever driven 150 down Rhode Island Avenue at night with no lights on? I didn't think so.
What's that got to do with anything? Here we go, guys. We've recently upgraded our car to B class. Let's see what this can do. Whoa, a much decent acceleration. So that's the guy we got beat. At least beat anyway. So, oh, look at that. We just got 10 grand. We just spent
really
10 grand on upgrades.
When you hit 225th, I'll be in touch about a showcase event I'm organizing.
He's got a showcase event, guys. Last time we had a showcase event was in episode 1 and we raced a freaking plane in a Ford Mustang. Oh, so here we go, guys. Just getting a feel for the lap. Sixth place. Come on. Oh, sometimes. You feel me? Let's go, guys. Let's get the racing going. Let's have that feeling. Deteriorate us. It's only going to push us. There's the top three there in the pack. Your boy! All on the outside. Nearly a 2-2-9. Just the middle. So, we got a bomb find. We got a lot of things going on right now. Slingshot. Shot. Oh, so we're on a second lap. Oh, Houston, you have a problem. We don't have a problem by taking first place. Whoa. Whoa, smack a neck. Whoa, you went into me. You saw me go straight. Whoa. They're gaining. Whoa, Houston. Down, man. Whoa. Houston is ruthless up in this. Come on. Whoa. Here we go. Sorry. Come on. Not getting much breathing room now. So here we go, final lap. Your boy's getting first place. First place. Damn freaking right.
I can tell you're enjoying yourself. Never lose sight of
that. At one. Oh man. This is intense. No thanks. We'll continue with the racing. Oh man, these races, I don't know if it's just me, but these are getting close, guys. Like, what have we got? Old Spice, wait a minute, so let's see what, we got all these green race wristbands we can enter. We can present the gauntlet, or a four challenge. Wait a minute, what's that leading to? Horizon Base Arena. Shall we go all the way? Okay. And a little gossip. Zaki Malik, for example. Bumped into him in the West Dance Tent. Had these two. If we could go up here, we're gonna try this new car. Message to you? Let's see what D-class car we can get. Okay, so there, even though we went past them signs, we're not gonna go out of the way and get them this time. We're just gonna go straight to get our blue wristband. So that's where you would go and race. Street race. So, in the garage. Here we go. Now we've got 20%. That's crazy. Whoa. This game is beautifully designed though. Let's be honest. Look at the scenery. Woo!
this area. This game really is beautiful.
In 400 meters,
so look at the scenery, it's like you're almost a different place. There's so much to cover.
Turn left.
Here we go. Let's go down here.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Is that the same guy? If you try around this side of
it? Turn left.
I think there is, you know, but a different car.
In 100 meters.
Cheetah.
Do it all again if you want a bag of blue wristband. You don't own a car which is eligible.
Okay, it looks like we're going to buy ourselves a new car, guys. But what car are we gonna buy? So we got the Sprinter, so we got the MX-5, we got the Nissan Skyline 2000s, or we got the Fair Lady. I do like the look of the Fair Lady, guys, but let's look what we got. That's wise. Or the Mazda. What should we go in? The Toyota? Let's look at the weight. I think we could do something cool with that. However, I think we could go with the Fair Lady. Here we go, guys. Let's look at this. Let's look at the colors we can get. White. I like Fair Lady. Okay, so. There we go, we're gonna go for this silvery color or this color. I think that's too bright. I'm gonna go for the silver. Let's buy it. Here we go. I don't want to necessarily go always for the priciest things, even though they look nice, but look at this car. We got the Nissan LED. Let's see how this looks. And how does it drive? That's the important question. Illust Eastern Steel. So there's more green races to compete. Here we go. Let's test out our new car.
Don't be blue when I beat you, yo. It's something you get used to.
Is this? Yeah, that was the first car. What the? That was an option. Oh, this ain't too bad. Feels quite good to drive. Maybe a bit slow on the speed and acceleration, but seems solid enough. Whoa! Well, this ain't exactly great speed. But it is reliable on turns. The lady does know how to turn. But is that going to give me enough to win? Here we go. When she picks up, she's not a bad little car. I want to know where Brown got that car from. Come on. Yeah, this car, it's better than what I thought it was going to be honest. No, but it's slow. It often gets behind. Don't like it. Come on. If you upgrade this, you can make a decent car out of this. It's quite solid.
We're on our second lap outpost, so we're halfway there. Come on. This car, yeah, I'm digging it. Smooth to drive. Oh, got rammed and squashed in the corner now. But we're on our third lap. Picking up. Slow to get started, I'll give it that, but so smooth to drive. So let's just enjoy a bit of the music, a bit of action going on. Whoa. 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 Come on, put the foot down. Oh. Yeah, your boy's in first place now. See you later, Luis. This is so easy to turn in. It's so good at turning. But it's not good at accelerating and picking up afterwards. Come on, let's get close. I feel like I'm like the slowest car in the race, even though I'm first. Woo! This is giving me a workout. And your boy has just come first.
The crowd are loving you.
And we just...
Me and the boys at Carson Lot got some new races. If you're game, you know what to do. Get over there.
So we're gonna go over here since it's the closest race. Walton, so yeah, here we go.
In 100 meters, turn right.
So yeah, these signs are not too out of the way. Let's look at this car though. It's fairly new, like... Not bad for 12 grand, like 12,000 credits. Make a decent car out of this.
100 meters, turn left.
This traction's really good.
Turn left.
But I really thought I was going so slow, so let's put the foot down on the road now. Picking up. Even though I'm going like 80, it doesn't feel like I'm going actually 80. That's one thing I'll say about this car. Like, cars do feel different in this game, I'm pretty sure, on every Forza, so... That's what makes Forza great and a true gem to the Xbox and Microsoft, like, franchise. It's really great.
Turn right.
As you wish. Look at that. Here we go.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
We have arrived, guys.
You're so close to the next wristband. I think the other drivers have almost given up on beating you. The officials won't let you in.
We could get our muscle. I was talking about this is the car what we won last time at the showcase in episode 1. So way back in, wow, 2 episodes ago, we got this beauty.
And then we got for being a plane. So here we go, old space US smash. Let's get
there
on.
There are two kinds of drivers in this wonderful world.
He's got a ride.
Me and everyone else.
Yeah. Because you are the loser and I'm the winner, so that's why everyone else is a winner and you're just the loser. Here we go. Let's go. Like, this is already feeling so much better than the other car I was in. Oh, that wasn't too bad, actually. That was better than I thought it was giving. Whoa, trying not to crash. Like I said, I like to race clean. Maybe cut a little corner. No. Oh, my bad. My bad. Like, they stick so close to the corners, they don't go, like, the other way you want them to go. You literally have to go around them. It's like, look, they go right close to the corner. And you gotta stay, like, on the wide side. Oh, man. Oh, well, we're in second lap. I need to pick up the speed. Goodbye, Howard. Oh. Oh. Now we've got the showcase to look forward to. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. Acceleration. It's key. And we're on our final lap. Oh. Come on. We got one more race to go. We don't have 4A. All right, wait there. So these are all Class A's. This is something new entirely. Alright, so keep the 100 miles an hour, that's what I was going for. In the top 76%. Oh, I'll be down there. Oh, another 10 grand. Thank you.
In 400 meters, turn left.
No, that, just making sure everything's set.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Just getting that chain up, you know. Gotta get that chain.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Not really doing the best at driving. Maybe like throughout the series I'll get better. That's the eventual hope. So I wasn't trying to break the record there.
Racing a hot air balloon? Tell me you're not excited. And hit the LZ before he does, you'll win the car.
Oh, okay guys, let's see if I can do this. Let's see if I can get this done, shall we? And if so, we get two new cars in episode 3. Let's go see if we can do this. Let's go. Do you guys think I can? In this Audi Quattro? Whoa! Good start. Okay, here we go. This thing is great to drive so far. Okay, yep, I'm enjoying it. These are quite good fun, like, I mean, seriously, they are. Whoa, crap! Oh dear, I should have braked way too early, I was just taking a look at the time. We got off road. Got the checkpoint. Okay. Accelerate. Switch to fourth gear. Whoa. Here we go. So it's that green one we're focusing on, I believe. No, it's the red one. Jeez. Slow down. Not gonna make it. I did it. Oh my days. Hello. I can't believe I just did that. Woo, what a rush.
Is delighted. You can keep the car. Well done.
Whew. Oh, look at that. Audi Sport Quattro. Yeah, I do want to get in my new car. No thanks. We continue. So here we go. Here we go. And now we've got this Ford Challenge. Alright, we're gonna go to the Ford Challenge. Goodbye sign for now. Woo! That's. We gotta say farewell to that sign. We'll come back for it.
Keep right.
Here we go. Thank you.
400 meters, turn right.
Boy, that car was just parked there. What the actual
turn right.
Hell was going on with that car? Here we go, so
in 400 meters,
half a mile.
Turn left.
Hey, it's Alice. If you want to earn some more cash, you can challenge other festival drivers to races when you meet them out on the road. Just pull up behind them to issue a challenge.
Oh, that's quite nice to know. So we can challenge random vehicles without being in a race. So we got a new Audi Quattro. Whoa!
Turn left.
That's it. You're almost through to the next tier. Keep up the press. You're not allowed to enter that car into this event. You're gonna struggle in that
upgrade
car.
Upgrade it.
I'd recommend some upgrades before you enter.
All right. So, gotta spend money to make money with 50 upgrading our stuff. I wonder if there's any cheaper A-class Fords. Probably not, but still. This shall be interesting. Let's go. Okay. Ooh.
This is just practice for the real scene, and they don't put that on the TV.
Oh man, like Evan's. Oh, come on. Look at Evan's ride. Oh, what you got? Nah, that's not right. I don't like this. We've got proper uppercuts. Whoa. Whoa, I'm. Yeah, this ain't too bad. Whoa! This is a lot better than I thought it was going to be, but sucking around the corners, and that is something that is going to not be good for this race. Come on, catch up. That's no trouble catching up though. Come on. Size of this compared to every other car in this race. There we go. Yeah, Mount Turner now. That's not the reason this time. Like, I can emergency drift like e-brake for a while, but regular drift? Maybe not. Oh no! Get it! Whoa! Oh, get back in! Oh! Move over! No, that was not good.
really dodgy. Come on. There we go. Woo. We jumped so many places in this episode.
You know, the more I watch you race, the more I'm convinced you've got what it takes.
So yeah, we've upgraded two of the vehicles, and it's crazy.
You beat me in the championships, bro. But that ain't no true test of skill. Let's see who's really the best. Out on the streets. I'll be waiting.
Alright, guys. How wants to race us? Maybe we should have stuck in R4, maybe that would have been a smarter idea. Is there a way we can change our vehicles? The way to him? So yeah, guys, you know what? I'm gonna have to... So here we go, we're just gonna smash this sign. ~25% off. We got Al Howard. There we go, we got our truck, and this is what we got. Let's go. We got the power, guys. not doing so well. Come on. To drive on the road, especially keeping up with that. Let's go. Here we go. And your boy's done it. Whew. I was just on the charger there.
I can't believe I lost my flip, yo. Easy come, easy go.
Yep. Just hand me the keys already. Gimme, gimme. Look at this. Look at this, though. Listen to this, God. But to save time, we're going to just teleport there. Race Central. Oh, look at that. All blue.
Well done. This blue wristband means you're really proving yourself at the festival. Keep going.
Yeah, you're posing with green. Look at me in my blue. There we go, guys. Ooh. This is crazy. Okay, guys, we got a lot more races to do in the series. So you know what, guys? Let me just gear my ride. Look at that. So yeah, guys, that's all we have time for in this episode. So if you did enjoy this episode, don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to comment, and if you haven't already, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.